Indian Women Press Corps, Press Club of India and Press Association has written a letter to Rajnath Singh urging the minister to take action against those who have been giving threat calls to them. To the journalists, a lot of haters have been sending sexual violence threats for voicing their concerns over the Kashmir issue. After the Pulwama attack, a lot of journalists have voiced their concerns over not allowing Kashmiri students to study in colleges and also stranding them at airports or other public vehicles. This is Maitri Jha reporting for ETV Bharat, Delhi.